Hello, everybody. I am Ron Bumblefoot Thal of the band Sons of Apollo, and this is my guitar. It is from the company Vigier, V-I-G-I-E-R, a company out of France I've been with about 20 years. Wonderful company. They make amazing stuff. This guitar, this is my signature series double B-foot fretted fretless guitar. Yes, it's a whole lot of guitar. Let's break it down. Let's start off with the fretted neck. It's 24 frets. It's got a zero fret under there. It's got a Floyd Rose that I keep hard against the body. It only bends down, not up. This way, if I break a string, the whole guitar doesn't go out of whack. It has a volume knob. No tone knob, just a volume. And it has the same setup for each neck. This is where we switch from the fretted neck to both necks and to just the fretless neck. Nice, nice, nice. Pickup-wise, we have DiMarzio pickups, a tone zone, and a chopper. And the pickup selector is a five-way, and it is the humbucker, the tone zone by itself. And then it is the tone zone into a single coil. And then it is both pickups together. And then it is both of the pickups out of phase. And then it is just this one by itself. Cool, 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 cool. It also has a magnetized hole where I keep my thimble. And the thimble is something I've been doing about 30 years, something like that, where when I am out of notes on the fretboard, I can hit more notes with this. Cool. All right. And also I can de-intonate the neck, where I can move this thing in front of the bridge and then it displaces all the frets. So that's what I use this for. And this is what I use for my solo Bumblefoot stuff, Sons of Apollo, pretty much for everything. Yep, this is my baby. And that's that. I have nothing else to say. So thank you for watching, and I hope you all have a wonderful 2018. Thanks. Bye-bye.